You can add your video clips to your timeline by clicking and dragging. By default, Clipchamp has one track for video, but you can drag any clip above or below that track to add another video track. The video tracks will appear on screen based on where they're located in the timeline and which track they're on. For a given spot on the timeline, video clips and upper tracks will cover or partially obscure any video clips in the lower tracks. This is much like a stack of papers on a desk. You'll only see the papers that are on top of the stack, even though the papers below do indeed exist. If two clips are on separate tracks and they do not overlap, they will visually appear the same as if they were on the same track. You can zoom in or out on the timeline to see clips more closely or to be able to see larger sections of the project at once. Zooming in will allow you to see second by second, whereas zooming out will enable you to see multiple minute sections to get a better overview of the whole project. You can control the playback of your project with the buttons below the preview window. You can also pause and play the playback by tapping the space bar. You can skip ahead or back 5 seconds at a time, or jump to the beginning or end of the project. You can split video clips by placing the playhead where you want it and then clicking the scissor icon. You delete any segment of a clip by clicking on it and then hitting the delete key or right-clicking and selecting delete. You can get back any portion of the clip that you have deleted by hovering over the edge of the clip and dragging it. You can also hover and drag to trim off the end or beginning of any clip. Clipchamp is a non-destructive editor, so the trimming and deleting that you do in the timeline will not affect the saved copy of the footage that you uploaded to Clipchamp. Trimming and organizing your clips is a process of continuously repositioning the clips along the timeline and trying things out. It is helpful to place the playhead where you want to split or trim so that you can be precise with your edits. You may also find it helpful to zoom in or out to get a better view of the part of the project you're working on.